Okay, first section of the boys, 4x2, Granby. Looks like there's 5 feet out here. I know Sheehan's in here in the yellow and around lane. Oops, let's see. Section of the 4x2. And that is Hale Ray on the lead here. And there is going to be a big one to the finish here. Section 2 of the 4x2, see, East Windsor, Montville, Aerospace, St. Bernard, Morgan on the lead. Flag was thrown, but not a great handoff for Morgan there. Took off a little too early. Well, Morgan is on the lead. Aerospace is running out in lane 4. Take it. Aerospace in second. Might have been Montville, St. Joseph, St. Bernard, and East Windsor. Time 1:39.84 there. Okay, we're ready to go. Third section. Shepog, Colby. Who else is in this? Stanton. Diamond Memorial. I think that's Colby on the lead. Colby Catholic. No, East Catholic. East Catholic in the blue there. Section still to come. Changes there. Section of the boys 4x2, Bloomfield by far the best time coming in, 143.12, Old Saybrook, Laurelton Hall, Sacred Heart, Derby, and Career Magnet over here. Saybrook has a lead. Bloomfield didn't necessarily get the best handoff, but now they're springing back into the lead. Hampton, that's giving him a challenge. Oh, Westbrook's in here too. Bloomfield Whoa! This is Bloomfield in East Hampton. I did not even see East Hampton listed, but... And Bloomfield will take it. East Hampton second. Time 138. Okay, yeah, Bloomfield was not, that was not Bloomfield winning. This is, Bloomfield's here. They are by far the favorites here. I'm not exactly sure how they divided up the teams here, but Bolton is in here. Bloomfield's making up the stagger, looking good. Cromwell's in here, Bolton. But again, I'm not exactly sure how they divided the teams for this final section. Derby had a very unfortunate exchange there, but... Bloomfield well out in front here. Bloomfield running away with it at this point. Yeah, Cromwell in second. Not the best necessary change of Bloomfield, but it got the job done. I think, although, oh my gosh, is that Derby coming up here? No, Cromwell. Cromwell takes it over Bloomfield. Yeah, I was thinking Derby after that. They're in red, but... great job by Cromwell to win it in 135-81.